Next up is Kellen Ryan. Okay, Kellen.
Locked up.